pursuing of this school helps her tap into all the things that made her feel alive and made her feel worthy. And so in the course of them building this charter school, she's also rebuilding herself. I really, really want the audience to take away that education is of utmost importance in this country. And it's not just for some of us, it's for all of us. That there's no child, I mean, we use that term so loosely now, no child left behind, but in every child there's something extraordinary, something so exquisite.
We're late, go.
This school doesn't care.
I care.
Try it again.
I can't.
Cody, you can do it, come on.
I don't get it, Mom.
I can't wait. With 10,000 studies about how being poor affects education, I can tell you being poor sucks and my kid can't read.
What happened? Where is she?
Excuse me.
Malia!
I punished her because she does not follow rules.
Are you insane?
I'm gonna get you out of there.
We are taking back our schools. Go out there and fight for something better.
You have to find a teacher that has the same ideas you do.
We're gonna try something new. We're gonna work a little harder, me included.
You wanna take over this school with me?
You think that's dumb?
I think it's a knockout.
There's drugs, there's gangs.
Change the school, you change the neighborhood.
You really think you could turn this around?
Can't say for certain.
100% yes.
I'm trying to explain to you why your kid's tanking.
I'll sell it to some other jerk.
Are you the one out there leading the charge?
That's how you teach.
You're really good at it.
You think this is a date?
No. Yeah, maybe.
What qualifies you to run a school?
If you're on campus, you will be arrested.
Your ideals, but Malia will suffer for them.
Don't use my daughter to scare me.
The petition will be denied.
You think you got the best of me?
All out war is how we gotta look at it.
Under attack, we attack.
It's a feeding frenzy.
District offices all over the state are getting slammed with calls. This is not good.
Baby, you don't know me.
We gotta be the change we wanna be. It
makes us stronger.
Watching you reminded me of something I've been missing.
My mom used to say, what are you gonna do with your one and only life?
Dare to read, speak, and write. Dare to think.
Have you heard about those mothers that lift one-ton trucks off their babies? They're nothing compared to me.
Stronger, stand a little taller.